What I enjoyed the most about the internship program was the site visits that we were able to go on. Doing research in an office about renewable energy and going on a site visit, it offers you two completely different viewpoints. And so the Tribal Energy Program offers you the opportunity to see how energy impacts communities firsthand. And that is an incredible takeaway.
It's one thing to read about it. It's one thing to, you know, write a paper about it. But it's another to talk to people who are actually looking at, okay, how do you address issues of energy access? Just having these you know, interactions with tribal leaders has been probably one of the coolest things that I wouldn't have had otherwise if I had not been in this program.
You can read about all of these stories, but when you're actually out in the field and the distance you have to drive, I mean, you really get the experience in terms of what tribes have to do to be able to deploy a system or a project out there.
I would recommend the program because it's a one-in-a-lifetime opportunity to get out in the field, to hear for yourself, to see for yourself the work that tribes are doing today with respect to energy development in Indian country.
The internship program is so important because it's part of an added learning to those students who've already decided their path. They've already decided to go in a technical field. What I'm hoping to do is just give them an opportunity within 90 days of summer to enhance that learning so they understand what's happening on tribal lands.
Like, I knew I was interested in renewable energy and working with tribes, but I had never actually done it. So it was my first exposure to working with tribal communities, and I just loved it. It confirmed that, hey, you're in the right place, and this is the industry that you need to be in.
I see the program as contributing to young, educated leaders in clean energy.
My experience in this program has furthered my desire to give back to the communities. My role can help a lot of people, and I don't take that for granted.
So my dream job is to get back to my community, to plan, implement, and develop projects that can provide the same sort of luxuries that everybody else across the country takes for granted. I think I have something that I can offer that way.
Because I keep in touch with the interns, I've seen that it has been life-changing for them.
I can see a clear connection between the work that I do today and the internship experience.
I would without hesitation recommend this program to anyone who's interested in renewable energy, specifically for tribes. This is really the premier program for tribal energy.